Cataract of LODORE by Robert Southey. How this water came down at LODORE, my little boy asked me this once in a time. And moreover, he tasked me to tell him in a rhyme. Anon at the word, there first came one daughter, and then came another, the second and third, the request of their brother. And to hear how the water comes down at LODORE, with its rush and its roar, as many a time they had seen it before. So I told him in a rhyme, for of rhymes I had store, and it was in my vocation for their recreation, that so I should sing, because I was laureate to dim and the king. From its sources which will in the tarn and the field, from its fountains in the mountains, in thrills and its gills, through most untrue break, it runs and it creeps, for a while till it sleeps in its own little lake. And things are departing, awakening and starting, it runs through the reeds and away it proceeds, through meadow and glade, in sun and in shade, and through the wood shoulder, among crags in its flurry. Helter-skelter, hurry-scurry, here it comes sparkling, and there it lies darkening, now smoking and frothing, its tumult and wrathen, till in this rapid race, on which it is bent, it reaches the place of its steep descent. The cataract strong then plunges along, striking and raging as if war raging. It caverns and rocks among, rising and leaping, sinking and creeping, swirling and sweeping, showering and spraying, flying and flinging, rioting and ringing, eating and whisking, spouting and frisking, turning and twisting, around and around with endless rebound, smiting and fighting, a sight to delighten, confounding, astounding, dizzying and defaming the air with its sound, collecting, projecting, receding and speeding, and shocking and rocking and darting and parting, and threading and spreading and wheezing and hazing, and dripping and skipping, and hitting and splitting, and shining and twining, and rattling and bottling, and shaking and quaking, and pouring and roaring, and waving and raving, and tossing and cruising, and flowing and going, and running and stunning, and foaming and roaming, and tiling and spining, and dropping and hoping, and working and jerking, and coggling and struggling, and heaving and claving, and moaning and groaning, and glittering and frittering, a gathering and feathering, a whitening and brightening, a quavering and shivering, a hurrying and scurrying, a thundering and floundering, dividing and gliding and sliding, and falling and brawling and sprawling, and driving and writhing and striving, and sprinkling and twinkling and twinkling, and sounding and bounding and rounding, and bubbling and troubling, bubbling and doubling, and grumbling and rumbling and tumbling, and clattering and battering and shattering, retreating and beating and meeting and shaking, delaying and straying and playing and spraying, advancing and prancing and glancing and dancing, recalling, turmoiling and toiling and boiling, and gleaming and streaming and steaming and beaming, and rushing and flashing and brushing and gushing, and flapping, and wrapping, and clapping, and slapping, and curling, and whirling, and purling, and twirling, and thumping, and plumping, and bumping, and jumping, and dashing, and flashing, and splashing, and clashing, and so never ending, but always descending, sounds and motion forever and ever are blending. all at once and all o'er with a mighty uproar, and this way the water comes down at Lodore. The Cataract of Lodore by Robert Southey. Thank you for watching.